break was allow you to even touch them, even carry to like this.
Gisha?
I'm going to send it. No way! I wish I was in Imparo and they see me.
I want a live animal walking like this.
A goat.
Why do we need a goat?
It's please, not
Christmas.
Pops, it's just any other day. Why don't we cook beans?
Yamuchisha, if you don't want to eat meat, some of us want to eat meat.
You had me.
Grisha, that is blasphemy. Beans on Christmas. Are you mad?
We're supposed to make merry.
Celebrate. Then let Anne go and get the goat.
What will you ever do if I have to go and pick the goat? Did you bring the Christmas?
Grisha, no, Shwaza, and I do that at
Mom,
least.
Pops, I have a gig. I was preparing myself for a gig.
Okay, wait. You go get for us the goat. After that, you go and do your gig.
Gig is what? Yeah. That, those things he does.
I can't be seen delivering a goat. It will kill my steez.
What a steez here. We put it on the side. For us, we want to eat Christmas.
I want you to bring us a goat. A big goat. Go and bring the goat.
But how am I going to bring the goat?
Come on! Birds of the same feathers flock together. A goat will follow a goat.
Pops, that's cold.
Oh, we don't want a cold goat.
The whole market, there is
there's no goat?
There was no goat.
Then why didn't you improvise and pass by the butcher and buy all we want is meat?
When I went to the butcher, they were selling in kilos.
Of selling what? Of kilos what? Of what?
Of meat.
Goat's meat?
I don't know, he didn't have a beard.
You know what? At times I wonder, is it true, my son? We're not like that in our family.
Even me, I get confused.
You
ask for your money.
Give me my money.
It's here. I'm even late for my gig. You told me to bring a live goat.
Hey! What is it? It is no heat.
Hey, sir, can you settle down a bit?
Yes.
Mama, look at this.
Why did you father buy a Christmas when you have this one, a moving one?
I'm tired of you coming here and enter our things. Keep stories entering our things.
And just know you're smart, you're thank looking you, beautiful.
Thank you, aunt. Nice. I feel so beautiful. Yeah. I feel like I feel Christmas is surrounding me.
That dress is not a good one. I mean,
what
why
do you
that dress?
This dress is the one my grandmother gave me. I cannot
it
wear
it. It does not fit you.
It fits and since I came to Kampala, I ate a lot of meat, so it does not tie here. But it's okay.
You
it is matching with the balloon.
It is enough.
You can't get another one?
Uncle, what is your problem? For you guys wear your clothes and they don't look nice. Do we tell you? Don't think we like all your clothes. You be nice to people.
Perform.
You did perform. No. Then people, they are jealous. Why?
They wanted me to pay to get on stage. What are you saying? They wanted you to pay to perform to be paid?
Oh no, how can that be?
What?
Mama!
What is it? Mama Brian! Wait, Anna! Come on, come hold.
She will not make
it. Yeah, she won't.
It is time. Ah, it came! Yeah.
What is it?
It is a baby.
It's a boy or a boy?
It is a baby! Yamare, yes! Just know
yes,
it's a baby!
So
Yamare, yes! Yamare, yes! Yes!
Part two!